technology from the CS team. I joined Few Spiders in October 2020. I was from the incubation batch. I got selected for the software testing course, which included manual testing, automation, SQL, and Core Java. Core Java was taught by Mr. Shankar sir. He was very supportive and his teaching is the best. And manual testing was taught by Pradeep sir. Even he teaches very well and everyone knows that. And SQL was taught by Murli sir. He also teaches very fine. And Aptitude was taught by Lavanya Kumar sir. He taught us all the shortcuts, how to crack the aptitudes with using all the shortcuts. And verbal and communication classes was taught by Ms. Nisha ma'am. She used to teach us very well how to improve our communication and our accent and all those. And I got selected for one of the reputed companies, which had 4 rounds of interview. The first round included aptitude, which was all general aptitude and including technical aptitude. The second round was communication round. And the third round was technical face-to-face interview. It went through online. And the fourth round was HR interview. It also went through online. And then about HRs, all the HRs always helped us whenever we were eligible for our any company interviews. We would go and ask them to add to the requirements. Even in their busy schedule, they would help each and every student. They would call us and they would arrange the grooming classes for all the companies. So I would like to thank all the HRs on behalf of every students. And I would also like to thank all the trainers. They are always motivating in each and every class. And not only in matter of subjects, but also they tell us their life experiences, which helps us to grow even personally. So finally, I would like to thank Q Spiders and all the trainers for this opportunity.